Police are warning businesses to be on the lookout for counterfeit cash. They say several businesses have recently seen fake currency, and that's in recent weeks. CN2's Catherine Andreoli with more on what you need to know.
Those clearly are fake.
Police are warning businesses to be on the lookout for movie money after several reports of counterfeit cash being used at area businesses.
A lot of them don't have the pen, shockingly, and a lot of them don't and aren't doing the due diligence side of it where they should spend a little extra time.
This surveillance photo captures the moment a man used fake cash at the Circle K gas station. It's one of the recent incidents of counterfeit cash use in Rock Hill.
And they're inside of a Wendy's or they're inside of a convenience store passing this money for a can of Coke trying to get $47 or $48 back.
For major motion pictures is one way to spot a fake bill. The flip side, restaurant manager Matthew Heinig knows counterfeit cash can cost businesses hundreds of dollars. He's seen a few and now is keeping out a close eye.
Sometimes if we get some, you know, and we don't even realize it until we bring it to the bank.
Heinig says they check every bill with a counterfeit pen.
Even if we don't think it's questionable, like as managers, we still check it no matter what. Better be safe than sorry.
Dugan says if you're unsure of a bill, hold it up to the light.
I have 2 to 7, maybe even 10 security features in the bill. People say, how do I find them? Just hold them up to the light. You could see them clearly.
In Rock Hill, Catherine Andreoli, CN2 News.
Police recommend keeping a close eye out for those security features and do not hesitate to speak with a manager if you receive one of those counterfeit bills at a business.